Sorry. Forgot to turn on my mic again. So, hey everybody, Leah Sacchino here. Welcome back to
Dead by Daylight.
We're gonna have some fun today. Been extended. That's cool. I'm gonna check Twitter. Also, this is the new outfit for David that I got. Okay, go to Twitter. Glimmer? We're not done talking about this glimmer. Ah. Okay. I am gonna do something real quick. So you get to see my face. No! I meant to redeem that. This real quick. Oh no, that's too big. We don't want big. Okay. I'm moving this over here. Okay. And like I have said, I'm gonna go customize because I got something new for him. Yes. And let's go to killers. So cool. Okay. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. Okay. So, like I said before, if you guys play Dead by Daylight, this is for, if you guys play Dead by Daylight on a PC, go follow, if you guys have Twitter, follow this Jack D need out. Sorry. Sorry, I'm making it a little bit bigger for him. But anyway, so yeah, if you have PC, and if you play Dead by Daylight on PC, I said this in the last gameplay as well, or in the last episode, follow, follow, Dead by Daylight codes, or at DBD codes that gives you these codes or anything that happens for Dead by Daylight. So, yeah. I will put the link in the description box. And if you watched it in the last episode too, there is a link to the Twitter account in the description box too. So anyway, let's load out. Oh, can I get Caleb too? That's deja vu. I get another perk slot. Ooh. Small game. Okay. We got 16. You can go put. I'm gonna put small game. Because totems, finding the totems are good. Okay, I'm gonna put the sacrificial cake there. And I'm gonna use a flashlight for this round, for this time around. Let's see how we do. What is it, Christmas? So we got a map and a med kit, flashlight. Does she have a key? I can't tell if they have key. Oh, they just changed to another flashlight. Come on, ladies. Let's see who we're going up against. Sacrificial cake, rookie regiment, and another sacrificial cake. Silence. Nice. Kind of. Scorching summer barbecue. It's a hand. Man. I said in the last episode, because that one came up, if we go against the spirit in a gameplay, you might hear me scream. Because, in a personal game that I played, I have gone against the spirit, and man, did she jump scare me. She literally jump scared me. Haida. Yui Kuma, Kumara. I think we're going against the spirit. No. I hear humming. Huntress, where is she? Oh my frick. My nice new outfit too. At least we got a gen done. Is anybody gonna come? That's another gen. She is gonna come after me. We destroyed her hex. Okay. Huntress, stay away. This is a dull totem, but it's okay. Dang. Not great at the flashlight. I haven't really used it before, so. Oh, come on, that was cheap. What am I doing? How did that hit me? Oh. Come on, buddy. This is so terrifying. We need to get a gen done. Run. Just run. It's too late for me, guys. I'm death hooked. Lost my item though, but that's fine. These two are pretty good. What was the This huntress is just throwing axes, hoping something hits. These two are just hiding. How did that huntress not see? Crows. Girl. Oh. The huntress is just gonna camp. She's just gonna destroy Jens. You're making too much. She didn't get stunned. You're making too much. Nice palette drop. Guys, if you can get that gen done right there. Medkit. She saw ya. Why did you? Death hooked. She found the hatch. Why can't she get into it? The dark mist. Good game. I can go check off this challenge and do another one. I've been doing that with killers, so. Oh. I've got 14. Okay. And looks like that's for Huntress. How about we play some killer? Let's get him up to 9. Or 10. Let's play some Wraith. I don't know how the hex things work, so I won't try it just yet. And thus, we have this problem again. Where he doesn't want me to play the Wraith. Or doesn't want me to play killer. Like, I always have this problem. Whenever I want to play killer for commentary, I mean, it doesn't happen. I mean, sometimes it doesn't happen, but most of the time when I want to play killer, it goes searching for a match, and it takes like 25 minutes. Because it's just like, really? Come on. I don't want to continue to play Survivor, because I want to switch off playing Survivor and Killer. And for like this, because I got these new outfits for both David and the Wraith. And I want to show off the Wraith, because I just think the Wraith looks so freaking cool. And I just don't want him, I just don't want to look at it like that. I want to see how it looks in an actual game. You know, in an actual match. Plus, I have things to do in game. That I have to do challenges, you know? Game comes with challenges that you have to complete. And I'm having to do mine. Bum, 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 bum. And honestly, my notification tone on my phone is his bell. Him ringing his bell. And every time it goes off, I'm like, humming bing bong. Because that's what everybody calls, because that's what a lot of people call him. A lot of streamers, a lot of Twitch streamers, a lot of YouTubers. So, it's interesting because oh, finally. I had to entertain you for a moment. Oh, look, it's just me. I mean, look at that. Like, this back is so cool. And I might be a little bit rusted because I haven't played Killer in a long time. In just a few months. So, let's see how it goes. Pretty much. Kazan Yamanoka. Kenji Kazuya. Kojiro. Kazuya is an interesting one. Back-end devs, like ninjas, pretty much. Oh, yay. I don't like this map as killer. There you are. There, come on, come on. I like that perk. I don't know what that perk is, but I like it. I haven't even done a single gen. Dude, you just stood there. Let's see. That's smart, dude. What kind of group is this? You're death hung. Three. Don't struggle. It'll only make it worse. They only did one gen that entire time. But good game overall. Man, not bad. Anyway, I'm gonna call that good. If you guys enjoyed that, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing if you're not already. Hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button if you want to continue watching more from me. And you can turn on those to your preference. As always, links to my social media is down in the description box below. Follow me on Facebook for I'll be starting to stream on Facebook eventually, and go and join us on Discord. We will be the official Leah Sakino's Garden is on Discord, so that's also linked down in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for your likes, comments, subscriptions, and views. They help out the channel so much, and thank you guys. As always, my heart and love goes out to each and every single one of you. Please stay safe out there, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.